And on my beast guys, there's only really one, two. Doesn't appear to be anything there you want, so. Can't do that. He's actually watching him. Unless we can. No, we can't. Okay, let's have him. We can't do that either. Unless we... No, I can't do that.
Hey, people, wake up! Lucas, you in here? Run for your lives!
Oh my god, we're free!
Thank you!
Oh! We messed up big time!
On my way!
Sure.
I guess that's a save. And now we can sort of deal with this guy.
One down.
Now I do believe that everyone is like safe to go, so open.
Lucas!
There we go.
Are you in here?
Manfred? What the fuck?
Come on, we have to find the others.
Oh, Manny, I fucking love you, mate. I thought I'd finally end up like the rest of my folks. Greta, I saw them packing you up into one of these.
Well, luckily, we have this ugly guardian angel with us. Any word on the others?
They were holding me and Rubble in the same room for a while. They took him to talk and sent me to the train. He should still be interrogated.
Any word on Led?
Nope. Joachim neither. But still, we have to get inside.
I overheard the guards talking about goods they were taking from prisoners. They keep it in some building outside the complex. Maybe I'll find my silencer there.
Are you all right?
No. But I'll live. If I had my rope, I'd just climb over this damn wall.
Ava would have helped me out. But, well...
You know? I was thinking, you know, the Germans, you know, kinda worked with, you know, on youths, gypsies, you know, handicapped and mentally handicapped, and, you know, all that kind of stuff, you know, because purity and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, the communist is not in their ideology to do so, but it's mostly due to, like, I don't know, I can't really find the right words for it, you know, safety of the Soviet Union and all that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot,
heading
I'm
out.
Gonna have you here,
sure.
I'm gonna have you there. He actually look back for. Long enough. No, I can actually. Someone here had a pistol all the way over here. We are gonna go there, yes.
Heading out.
Fine with me.
Am I snares? Great, I thought I lost these. Now I can climb this wall, I'll clear the way for you to come in.
As usual.
As usual.
I was pissed off with you two.
Well, that's news. You weren't really hiding it. You know what I'm pissed off about?
What?
That I didn't man that MG inside the church.
What's the difference, Lucas?
Or that we didn't come back for him a few seconds earlier.
A few earlier, a few later. As much time as the bullet flies, Lucas, it happened. I expected Eivald to die so many times, I wasn't really surprised. He always had to be so fucking reckless.
Yeah, he was an idiot.
Yeah, he was. Like on that damn checkpoint.
Oh, come on. He was just a bit too drunk and he called the guard Gwoopy Hui.
Gwoopy Hui? What does that mean?
It's like stupid dick in Polish. That's how he blew his identity out there.
Jesus Christ, Ewald.
It might have been dumb, but no damn, it was useful. You wanna go like that. Let's see, we wanna go in here. Well, I don't think it was dumb. No, it's just...
Heading out.
I'm doing my thing and you do yours. Don't interfere and... Like, I don't know. Not interfere, but you know. I do my shit and you do yours. So... There, let's see, 8... 16... There, and we're gonna have him on an order to run all the way back here then. Oh, you stopped halfway, huh? There, and what we're gonna do is you can kill him and be rid of him, but the thing is, this god here will see you. We'll see him and sound the alarm a little. So what we instead are gonna do is to climb up, climb down, save first.
Moving up there.
Fine. Now we're gonna take care of these fellas with traps and stuff like that. We're gonna somehow deal with him. He just lay down and fucking died. Now we would should have had the flashlight, but hey, huh? I didn't hide these, okay, never mind. go. Hey, Manfred can actually climb up here.
You're dead.
Breaking in.
Okay.
We've got to get inside that building ahead of us.